Another one of the orc truck. It's an orc truck, I think. I think it's an orc truck. Anyway, yeah, another one which I haven't painted yet, but I've stuck together. I should paint that in one of my later episodes, and you can watch. Another, this is the Land Raider Crusader. Same thing, just bigger guns. Yep, I just added something myself. Seeing as I didn't want just the flamethrower, I wanted machine guns on it too. Yes, 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 yes. Flamethrower. Flamethrower, machine gun. Machine gun. And yes, the front does open. Oops. Hang on. Drop my camera. This one's stiff. There we go. Yep, there you go. Inside of it. What else have I got? Clippers, old ones because they're really stiff, but you know, they'll do for what I need them for. So yep, Games Workshop clippers, Citadel, should I say? I do apologize. That's Citadel, and just using them to cut the stuff out of the sprues. Yep, leave them closed. And my paintbrushes. Games Workshop. This is my dry brush. I think it's a dry brush. Oh no, yes, dry brush. So yeah, that's why the end's a bit all weird. But yeah, that's my dry brush. I also have a drill, which is very handy. This is Games Workshop. This is Citadel, too. Yes, very good. Citadel. A screwdriver, just in case. I don't know, I've never used it, but, you know, just in case I needed a screwdriver, it was in my drawer, so I'll just say something. And a file. This is Citadel as well. You can get them in a pack of three of them. You get this flat one, which I prefer, and you get a rounded one, and you get a triangular one. Yeah, I use this one all the time. Just, you know, work around, just get rid of the mould lines, or whatever they're called. Yep. And lastly but not leastly, my old blade. I don't know what. It's. Yeah, it's a Woodlands. And the blade is very rusted. I've had it for about 3 years now, so yeah. I don't use it anymore because the blade is very, very, very rusted, and if I cut myself with it, it would be very dangerous. I don't know why I still have it, but you know. I think it's just because I'm trying to put stuff in my drawer. yeah, so there you go. That's all my equipment. This is my very important spray gun. Close up my drawer. My spray gun. With this one, you put the paint in this jar. Yes, yes, you get it, yes. And you put the propellant onto this thing, which... I don't know what it's called. It's like a connector thing. But anyway, yeah, and then you have to, obviously have to, like, because there's the top of it, and you put that in there, and then you push the thing down, and then there's like a little trigger, but I've got wires to stop it from pressing it. And then it shoots the paint out of there and goes shh. And yeah, you can, it's just easier and it gives a better colour. It gives better layers on top of your model. After, obviously you'd have to prime it with Skull White or Chaos Black. Obviously I do it with Skull White because Chaos Black always shows through, because these colours are slightly, the colours that, that you use for painting the Warhammer, unless you use something different, then the Games Workshop ones, they're transparent. So if you use the black, then it sees through it. That's why you use school white and you just go over it a few more times and then the colour's perfect. But yeah, then I use this and it's very good. I love it. Just use it for all my models. I used it for this one. I used it on the red. And I used it for the green. And I don't know, there's lots of other stuff I've used it for. Oh yeah, I used it for the silver on this one because it was quicker. But yeah, yes, very good. Good, good, good. Yep. What else was I going to say? Oh, bum, I've gone over the time. Oh well, I'll see if I can put this video on. If not, I'll put it in two parts. Stay tuned, subscribe, rate, you know, leave me a comment. If you'd like me to paint anything or... Well, I shouldn't be saying that now. I'll wait till you've seen me paint something. And then, if you wanted me to paint anything...
Cool, I spend my time just thinking about you. Every single day, guess I'm really missing you. And all those things we used to do. Hey girl, what's up? It used to be just me and you.
I spend my time just thinking about you. Every single day, guess I'm really missing you. And all those things we used to do. Hey girl, what's up, girl? What's up, what's up, what's up?
Can you meet me halfway? Right up the borderline is where I'm going away. For you, I'll be looking out night and day. Took my heart to the limit, and this is where I'll stay. I can't go any further than this. I want you so bad, my only wish.
Girl, I travel around the world and even sail the seven seas. Across the universe and go to other galaxies. Just tell me where to go, just tell me where you wanna meet. I navigate myself to take me where you be. Cause girl, I want you right now. I travel uptown, I travel downtown. Wanna have you around, like every single day. I love you always,
can you meet me halfway? Right.